As Tsuji's emergency relief work has come to an end in the Philippines, Tsuji volunteers in both Ormoc and Tacloban held volunteer training seminars for local residents to learn more about the Tsuji Foundation.
Before sunrise at 5:30 in the morning, 16 Tsuji volunteers are at Late Normal University to get ready for the first volunteer training seminar in Tacloban City of the Philippines.
How much time do you walk here?
50 minutes.
1 hour.
As long as I can volunteer and help others, I will be very happy. The drizzling rain and long distances do not deter local residents who are determined to participate in the event. One by one, crowds of people pour into the seminar venue.
My wish is for these people who will be trained to also help the people of Tacloban or the people of Leyte.
Though blind, Pablo Emescol, associate professor at Leyte Normal University, is compassionate and wise at heart. He was the one who made the distributions possible in December for tens of thousands of disaster survivors.
We may have different religions, but we live under one blue sky, sharing that we should be one in union. We should be together.
Knowing that there are no religious or ethnic boundaries in Tsuji, nearly 2,000 local residents, over 700 more than the 1,250 anticipated, show up at the training seminar venue. Volunteers quickly bring chairs to accommodate the unexpected crowds.
I want to join Tsuji's big family.
Many bodhisattvas came with a heart of gratitude. Upon learning of our training program, they wanted to contribute their share and take part in the seminar.
Participants feel the warmth and love of Tsuji through the sign language song of one family. As they put on the gray volunteer uniforms, a sense of hope and liveliness is also being restored here in Tacloban. Meanwhile, in Ormoc City, Tsuji volunteers ready 1,000 chairs for participants of the volunteer training seminar.
At first, we were a bit worried because only some 400 participants showed up.
Soon, local residents fill up all the empty chairs, with some even sitting on the grandstand seats. Following Tsuji's Cash for Work program, the first two volunteer training seminars here in Ormoc attracted a total of 7,500 participants.
I am very grateful to Master Zhenyan, though I have never met her in person.
I want to learn more about Tsuji, so I am here to take part in the seminar.
Among the participants, Glenda made sure to finish her chores before coming to attend Tsuji's events. She was so excited that she did not sleep the whole night.
I learned the value of life and how to treat others with love despite coming from different faiths.
We're sharing Tsuji's humanitarian spirit with them in hopes of inspiring compassion in their hearts.
Though 90% of the residents in Ormoc are Catholic, religious barriers are nowhere in evidence here today.